What are you doing? Oh, Junior?
He's yelling green beans.
Picture me killing green beans. Because I hate green beans. Whoa, that's such a cool drawing, Jeffy. You're really good at drawing. Thanks, Junior. I'm artistic, just like my dad. Artistic? Don't you mean artistic? Yeah, Junior, yeah. That's what I said. Artistic. My dad was really good at drawing and painting. He was an artist. He was an artist? That's so cool. Do you think you can draw me? Oh, sure, Junior. Hold on, let me get some paper. Okay, it's going to be so cool. You say, really? Don't bother me again, you go to timeout, so now you go to timeout. Are you fucking high? You never said that shit to me! said if you bothered him one more time, you were going to time out.
Zion.
I'm going to the time out for bothering. You two both must be fucking high.
Jeez, calm down.
Oh my god. Well, Mario, you did warn him that if he bothered you again, you would put him in timeout.
Yeah, he bothered me again.
Mm-hmm. I just don't know where he gets his language from.
I know, he always has to cuss. I think he learned it from his mother, his real mom.
Yeah, she was pretty trashy. It just wasn't a good environment at all.
Fucking asshole's not believing me about the goddamn pig. I saw the fucking pig.
Oh, there's right there. Right there, pig.
The piggy! Oh, did you, piggy? Jeffy, I said, stay in the corner.
Oh,
the piggy was right. There is no piggy, Jeffy. Now
there is, Daddy.
You're going to your room, Jeffy. That's it. You're going to your room.
Fuck you, Daddy. My dad, I don't want to go to bed yet.
You don't have to go to bed, Jeffy. You just have to stay in the crib all night because now you're grounded.
I don't even know why the fuck I'm grounded, Daddy.
You know why you're grounded, Jeff. You know exactly what you did.
No, the fuck I don't. You get back here and talk to me like a man, bitch.
No, you're going to stay in the crib
Jeffy,
all
calm
night,
down.
Jeffy. You're grounded. You know exactly what you did.
There is the pig.
Is that a pig?
cardio? Jeffy was telling the truth.
That's why he was getting so mad when I said there was no pig. What? I had to talk to him. So what do you assholes want?
Yes, well, why are you standing up like that?
We wanted to apologize.
Oh, you wanted to apologize? I'm dying to know. For what?
We saw the pig.
Oh, you saw the piggy! Ding, 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 ding! Jeffy was right! Great!
Yeah, you were right. We want to say...
We're sorry, Jeffy,
for grounding you.
Well, horseshit! I need at least $20 before I tap down bullshit apology!
Can you go in my wallet and see if I have $20? I'm sorry, Jeffy, I really am. But
all you had was $100
bill.
Jeffy,
really?
Oh,
wait,
one more thing, Daddy?
What?
Just a little something for the ruby for your trouble.
What?
Take that, son of a daddy.
What?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I
was in the wrong. I didn't ground him for no reason.
Yeah.
Possibles.
Hey, Jeffy. I got something for you.
Is that SpongeBob reference? That was a SpongeBob reference. That was the one with the magic doodabob.
Oh, now you're doodabob.
What would you draw if it could come to life? YouTuber. I think I'm the worst YouTuber. One of the worst YouTubers. My best. Doesn't matter which. You call me
the worst YouTuber.
You
got 20 subscribers.
I have 30 subs.
20!
I think I'm the best YouTuber. No, I'm not the best. I'm kind of the smallest.
Wait.
Never mind.
Check out my
YouTube channel.